wanted to think of a way that we could bridge the holidays. So going from Christmas to New Year's. We started to see it in drinkware as we were looking forward, and we really tied it back to Disney storytelling by looking at all the enchanted characters within the Beast Castle. If you really look at Lumiere, he really screams bronze.